It was at the end of May, the narco trafficker visits his daughter across the border for her birthday. Because his compound's location is in such a remote area, he also recklessly takes all his sicarios with him. His name is Alejandro Mojave, a dangerous player in the narco game, going by the nickname of Chihuahua Chomper.
Look at your drugs, steal my customers.
Buyer beware. I told you my compound would take you places. I never said they'd be places you wanted to go.
My business, to repeat, customers.
You don't like what I have to offer, you can buy from someone else.
What's even more badass is, get this, my license may or may not have been expired for over half a year, and the feds still haven't sniffed me out, baby.